apologize for that. Hey Roxy. Yeah. Earlier I had a cutout, but it's good now. It's part of my Radical Rewind series. I might have told you about this, so that's why I'm playing the original and not in the enhanced versions of the game, but that's fine. Support. Notice you're on. Oh, thank you. Sorry I haven't stopped by any of your streams lately. I've just been busy with other stuff. Oh boy, grenades. Oh yeah, you told me. This gave me trouble once. That's adorable. Okay, you're supposed to turn this on, I think. And then you're supposed to, like, time your movement with the fan. This isn't ideal, but out of grenades trying to blow that up. That was fun. Oh, I had to do that again. Oh, thank you. I just saw him. I'll redeem them after I get done streaming at 3:30 or 3:20. They both did? Yes. Oh, thank you. I keep hearing that sound. I'm just worried about what it is. Oh! That was a lifesaver. Also, the webcam I'm using is a Razer Kiyo. Sorry I didn't tell you about that, but it's pretty good. Also, I got some new followers while I've been streaming. But the Razer Kiyo is actually really good. From my experience, anyway. Alright. Oh, hey.
Hey, did y'all guys get mail yet or no?
No.
Guess we didn't get it.
Well, he's probably, I don't know. This morning when I was doing my last trip, there were two birds that were flying, and when I hit the window, I scared. I was like, ah! It was hilarious. Love you.
Yeah, sorry about that. It is nice. I have a Logitech one, but I used the Razer Siren X mic. I might get one of those, because I'm thinking about, like, not getting that Oculus Quest 2 headset. Like, don't get me wrong, it sounds cool, but I've thought about it, and do I really need VR to enjoy gaming? So, yeah, I might just... Yeah. Yeah. Oh! Crowbars. Plus, you can play VR chat without the VR headset it has. Yeah, I know. It's just, for a little while, I was thinking about getting the Quest 2, but then I thought, do I really need a VR headset? Like, sure, the lower end one is $300 and the higher end one is $400, but there's plenty of other things I could invest in. So I think instead of getting the headset, because I already talked about this with my cousins, I was thinking about either... Yeah, you told me about that. I think I might just get a new microphone. Because don't get me wrong, the microphone I have, which is a is this, but it's actually really good. But yeah, I've seen that Siren X microphone for a little while. Might get it. But yeah. Got one of them. Got the other one. Okay. So, what I need to do is... Okay. Need to be careful. Wait, now I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to turn the fan on, quickly go back up, and throw a grenade upwards, and then use the updraft of the fan to go up. I think I've done that before whenever I originally streamed a little bit of this game, but I don't remember how exactly I did it. I had that. Oh. The problem with timing is I'm horrible at it. Yeah. I thought about what you've said, Roxy, and I'm not gonna get it. It sounded cool, but then I thought, do I really need one? Plus... it is true, like, having to use a Facebook account because security and stuff, it's just not good. So, yeah. Yeah. I mean, there's other VR headsets, but I'm pretty sure that since I have just a GTX 1050, it's not going to be compatible. But, I mean, again... you don't need a VR headset just to enjoy a video game. Unless it has to be VR, but whatever. Yeah. Dude. Let's try this again. Oh god, I almost fell and got hurt. That would have not been good. Okay. So I just need to get the timing right. Whoa. Close. Got to get the grenades. Actually, it's not that bad a deal because all I have to do is just peck out those boards. Oh, Roxy, I was gonna tell you, there was this really funny thing that happened earlier today when I was streaming. I think it was a little while after I started streaming. And, there were these birds that were outside, and one of them, like, thumped into my window, and it was real loud. And so I, like, jumped and screamed. And there were already people watching. Like, I feel bad for the bird, but, like, what's really funny is, one of the people who are watching actually clipped the, part of the stream where that happened. Alright, so I just... Yep! There we go. Yeah, like, I feel bad for the bird for, you know, like, hitting the window, but the thing is, it just flew off. It was just like, boom, and then it flew away. It didn't, like, hit the window and die or something. It was just like, boom, and then it just flew away. But it was so funny. Alright, oh, I just... Yeah, I know. I feel bad for it, I know. It's just... It was still funny, though, because I wasn't even expecting it. I hope it's still okay, though. Because, like I said, it flew, hit the window, and then immediately after just flew away with the other bird, so... Birds are strange, but I like them. Alright. Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. I didn't even know you could climb the wrong way. Okay. So now all I have to do is... Wait, do I turn on the rocket after that, or... Do I have to also turn on the power? Okay, those are both flowing. I wish I had grenades. Gotta go for now, something needs me. Okay, thank you for stopping by though, Rox. Oh wait, there's that box I could go up to. Yeah. Thank you. I have to turn on the power now. Okay. Fun fact. Real Dead Lion. If you hold a grenade for 10 seconds, then throw your grenade, does an explosion that is twice as powerful. Oh, thank you. Oh, and, hello, Real Deadly One. For a second, I misread that as Real Dead Lion. I don't know why, but I read that over and... Cool name. But, thank you for the tip. Oh, they do? Actually, I never knew that was a thing. Must be one of those late 90s game engine quirks. Even though this is actually running on a modified quick engine, but whatever. Okay. You got me. You got me. That was good. I won't lie, that was actually really good. Like, I knew that wouldn't actually work, because I know that grenades have a really short, like, timer until they explode, so I was like, wait, what? That was a good joke. That was a good trick, though. Good one. One. All right. HP.
Good to see you.
Okay.
I hope those people.
Hazardous radiation levels detected.
Saw that one coming. Come on. Really? Wow. Why am I having so much trouble with this? Ugh! Oh, that's what I was looking at. Oh my god, why? Okay, I think that was the power. All I have to do is just go back to that thing. I said I wouldn't need this thing. How I slipped by that, but hey, ugly! Get roasted! Okay, now that our job is done, I don't know what to do. Alright, we have to go back down there.
infection detected.
Magnum. Nice. Health, thank God. Now. It's like everything in this game wants to kill me. Wait a minute. Oh. Rewind, be very reckless. Thank you. The poor head crab. He got pancaked because of the table. Okay, power up. Thank you. Idiots. At least give me the gun. Guess not. Thanks for the scare, though. I guess. Looks like a Doom map. Wait, I think I remember. Oop. Yeah, I remember oop. No, I remember this gave me trouble once, like this up the coming part. Right over there. But I got it. Let me check on something first. That looks cool. Ah, sorry about that. I was checking on stuff. Alright. Oh, I still need to get health. I think there's another health kit thing around here, so should be here. Yep, there it is. Got a magazine. Oh, for the sniper, right. No, that's the crossbow. Oh, that was cool. Alright. And then I've destroyed those. That means I can take care of these guys. Thank you. I didn't even realize my volume was that high. Also, yay, GTA man got a new PC. I'm gonna check the mail real quick. Again.
Bing!
I'm back. I might have pulled something. There's that health thing for a reason.
Thank you.
Well, that was easy. How is that fair? Why? And of course that's bulletproof, so I can't just cheese my way in there. That doesn't even damage me. Where'd that third guy go? I think I might have killed him.
Thank you.
wish I could stay longer. Vax is gonna make me pass out. I should have auto-saved. Seriously? I went through all of that. All of that. And just... Oh hey, guess what? You gotta start all over. My god. Yeah, that's okay. Seriously though, why? That was bull. And of course, it's because of that guy's, like, ultra overpowered stomp move thing. Catch you later. Are you kidding me? What kind of bullshit is that? Seriously. That was stupid. So now I have to start all over from here. And at some point I need to remember, oh hey, you have to, you know, save every so often. I keep forgetting to do that. Yeah, thank you for stopping by though, Loki. Dang. So that's what I had to do. This part, I remember this. I had to turn on God mode for this.
I've been waiting for you. One of your scientist pals said to give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some kind of satellite delivery rocket. I don't know where it is exactly, and the old guy was so worried about getting out of here alive, he didn't tell me. Main thing is, the military aborted the launch, so when you do find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. He said something about a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess.
my god, come on. Come on! Climb up! My god, can I please just not deal with this stupid bullcrap? I shot him in the dick. The power of shooting things in the dick. Okay.